Welcome to today's modular classroom. Today we are going to see how we can avoid the plagiarism by using some free plagiarism check-in tools which is available on the internet. So before that, we should know what is plagiarism. So we can't use others' words as our own without crediting the source of that particular work. It means it is a literary theft. If we copy the large pieces of text from a source without citing that source, it means it is plagiarism or plagiarized content. One person can't use another person's work or idea, and they can't pretend that it is their own. So if we try to use the words or sentences of others wherever and which is available in the internet, it means it is plagiarism. So how accidentally it can even occur, accidental plagiarism can be possible. When we write a sentence, it may be an accidental plagiarism too. So how we can avoid that? There are many tools which is available on the internet, like PlagScan, Turnitin, Grammarly, etc., PlagTracker. Some tools are available for cost and some tools are available for free. So today we are going to see small SEO tools, which is a free plagiarism checker, and how we can check for plagiarism. So now I am going for Wikipedia. There is a content related to milk. I am copying some two sentences from here. You can copy, and I am going to check for plagiarism. Surely it is a plagiarized content because I am taking it from a Wikipedia. And I'm going to paste the article. Either you can even paste it as a document, or you can directly paste the sentence. So I'm pasting. Even I can upload a document or I can paste the sentence. I'm pasting the sentence. So the limit is 2000 words. Till 2000 words, you can check for the plagiarized content. Here now I have pasted for the word count of 67 words. Now I should go for plagiarism checking. Once I paste, I should go for check, not grammar. So I'm once again. You should go for smallseotools.com plagiarism checker. So coming here, we should copy and paste the text, either or you can upload a document which can be .txt, .doc or .pdf, or with all the documental extensions given here. The total words are 64. The limit is 1000 words per search. So only 1000 words is limited. The earlier link which is given is for paraphrasing. This is the plagiarism checker. Small SEO tools available, all the services of plagiarism checking, paraphrasing, etc. We can see what is paraphrasing in the other next upcoming videos. So here I have to check I am not a robot and go for check plagiarism. Once I give check plagiarism, it is loading. It will give what are all the sentences which are plagiarized. Now I have taken all the content from the Wikipedia. So each and every sentence which I have given is plagiarized. So it gives 100% plagiarism. It is 0% unique. So all the sentences which I have given are plagiarized content. So up to 30 sentences you can give, 1000 sentences you can give, and it will give you the result. Even you can download the result as given by clicking the download report. You can download it as a document. What are all the sentences which are plagiarized? You can give it a save. You can open the document. Small SEO tools PDF. It is downloading the report as a PDF document file. You can click on that PDF file and open now and check what are all the sentences which have been plagiarized. The only drawback in this free tool is you can upload only up to 1000 sentences or 1000 words, not 1000 sentences, 1000 words you can check for plagiarism. Now the report is opening. So it is giving plagiarism scan report. It is 100% plagiarism. Total words are 64. Total characters are 408. It is 0% unique. There are 3 plagiarized sentences. And what are all the sources? It will give you from where it is the content is matched. So it is matched from wikipedia.org, and also it is given in coursehero.com for the production. So it is the content related to milk, which is taken from Wikipedia. So the 100% plagiarism is deducted. So it is a free plagiarism checker. So before you go for any submission to any journal or any chapters which you are writing, book chapters, you should check plagiarism. So if you prefer for any free tools which is available, you can select the small SEO tools which is available for free, and you need not pay any charge in this tool. There are more other tools which is available, like Turnitin, Grammarly, PlagScan, etc., etc., and where you have to pay some amount based on the packages which is available. So, and in the further cases, in the further upcoming videos, we'll be discussing more on what is paraphrasing, etc. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned.